Welcome back to another For Honor video. So today,
round one,
we are playing 4v4 elimination, playing with Gladiator, and you already know, trying to get some more executions. Back up. Okay. Back up. Okay. Okay. Hopefully I can get this shield in time before he kills me. Oh my god. It's so hard fighting conks. Like literally. Yes, I'm getting revived. Thank you. Can I get this shield, please? Yes. I'll give it to this guy if he wants it. I'll get it. Revive that guy over there. Ooh, got the kill. Good job, Gladiator.
Victory!
So I'm the only one that didn't get a kill? That's embarrassing. But then again, I think I fought the high rep conk. Let's see, what rep is
round
he?
Two.
53, yeah. So, oh. Can we fight over here? Okay. Okay. Oh no. No! Back up. Oh god. That was dumb of me. Okay, just kill Cam. Back up. Back up. No! I was at the edge. Dang. So bad. Oh my god. Executions take forever. Yeah, we lost this one. Literally had him. I'm still the only one that hasn't gotten a kill.
Round three.
Let's see if we can get a kill against this guy. this game or no? Yeah. Another game lost. Another round, I mean. He literally could have killed him with a heavy attack. There you go. Alright. Can we get this win? Oh. Shield. Really. I would fight Daramusha first. Shield away. Is really good. Just attacks his teammate.
Round four.
Am I fighting that conk again? No, that's the other one. Back up. Okay. Run! Get out of here. My first kill. Oh no.
Grazie fortuna giuva.
Back up. Can I get a shield? So bad. Dude, we have a conk in our team who's winning four. Okay. Oh my god. I'm finding the really good one. Oh god. Okay. Ah. Dang it. Back up. I'm trying to see how I can fight this guy. Where's this guy going? Oh, I got the kill. Let's go. Oh no. Look at this revive. Hopefully, we do not want the other guy to get revived. Oh wow, this was a good game. Can't believe we got this. I can't believe I got the kill. I'm just happy about that. I had to play smart. Because if you get too close to the conch, like literally, like you can't fight them too close. Especially a good conch. Let's go. Unfortunately, we didn't get a... We didn't get a execution, but I still think this was a great win, considering how good the other team was. But yeah, if you guys enjoyed this, tell me what you think. I'm glad that I took out the king on the other side at the last match. But yeah, thank you guys.